Oh!
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
What's going on, guys? It's me,
RockyX,
coming at you today on some more Ark Survival Evolved on the Sons of AnARKy server. And, woke up to a little bit of a surprise. I don't have any pants on. But you see these squads, though. You see, let me get in the light where the light hits them just right. You see these squads? Hold on. Turn towards the sun. Get the light shimmering off of them. Do squats. Yeah, so I logged in. I don't got no pants on. And then, on top of that, look at this. This ain't me. Marco. See anything wrong with that? There's only one person who knows this is my pet peeve. The first letter in the name's not capitalized. I just can't do that. Check it out. Not only has Marco changed, alright. Uno has changed. Craptor has changed. They're all lowercase. I just can't stand it. And there's only one person who knows exactly how much that bothers me.
Wombat.
Wombat Skunky. I tell you what, Wombat, for the love of God, I hope you know, vengeance is on its way. It might not be now, it might not be tomorrow, but you will get what's coming to you, just to let you know. So anyways, let me tell you guys what the plan is for today, and if you end up liking this video, if you find it the least bit informative or entertaining, make sure to hit the thumbs up button, and if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe. What I thought I would do today is, let me show you this. Let me hop on my bird. I can't. And you know what? This is going to bug me. He knows how bad this bugs me. Uno. All right. So I laid down some fence foundations along the edge where I'm thinking I'm going to put my wall. And I'm going to kind of just lay, just kind of use the cliff to my advantage. And so I've got fence foundations straight across here. They go through the woods all the way to the edge. Let me see if I can show you over here. Coming down through there. And then I have, let me put some points in here. What do I want? A little more health, why not? Then I'm going to fence off down here where I put some across somewhere. Up here. Got the fences across there, and then I haven't set these fence foundations down, but I'll probably come on the front side of this big rock, come across there, somewhere from that cliff so that nothing can walk up it. Oh yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have to take this rock out and go straight across here. So I'll figure out how to do that later. But the biggest issue, the reason I haven't put any walls up, is that that requires a whole lot of stone. I don't want to do wood. I know there's therizinosaurs around here. I know there's spinos around here. There's things that can tear it up. So I really want to use stone, but that means that I need to go get a Doedicurus. So that's the plan for right now. Also, I mean, I can't pick him up on Uno, anything like that. I think that I'm going to venture out. There's no use in Mark. Oh, God. Wombat, take my pants off. Why haven't I put my pants on yet? That's the better question. Put my pants back on. It's a shame to hide quads like that, but you got to do it. Okay. I need to make a saddle for him, which I believe I have learned already. Let's see. Sarko. Yes, I have. That's going to take... Let's see. How did I just collect berries in my house? Let's see. Where do I go? Here we go. Losing my way. Sarko. Oh, Lord. I'm in the wrong screen. He's just got me all flustered. He's got me all kinds of upset. I need hide, I've got that, and I need some minting paste. Oh, okay. So then that means it's time to put down some mortar and pestles. Let's make a table. Can I make a table? 12 metal! Do I got that in here? Oh, I do. Oh, thank goodness. Craft table. Craft. All right. Where should I put this? Maybe right here. It's like a pretty decent plate. Line it up ever so perfectly. Baller. Baller. Now, I've got to make mortar and pestle. I've already learned it. Okay, so this S-plus thing, this reminds me. Okay, so I've gotten some grief. A little bit of grief, just a little bit, over putting vanilla in my title when there's an S-plus mod. Now, in my mind, I wasn't going to use any of the S-plus stuff other than when it clips. So it doesn't add anything to the game. I know there's like a gun where you can like shoot items and all that kind of stuff. There's a whole bunch of extra stuff that I wasn't going to use. I was going to use it for no clip so I could build a little better. But technically, I'll see where these guys are coming from. If you've got mods on the server, it's not technically vanilla. So you may have noticed in the title that it either says vanilla-ish or I may have just dropped it altogether. But this is, this is close to vanilla gameplay as you could be with technically not being vanilla, I guess. I do plan, if I have clipping issues on using S-plus stuff, that will be the only time you see me use any kind of S-plus. And that's all I'm going to say about that there. Now that I'm walking in circles and I forgot what I'm going to do, let me look up the mortar and pestle stone. I know I got that. I got stone for days. Let me see if I can craft about three of these bad boys up. Look at that. Three. Perfect. Uh-oh, four. I can't count. Now I'll just wander on over here. Oh, that table's a little crooked. No, is that table sticking through the... Oh, I'm going to be so disappointed. Is that table sticking through the wall? All right. Set these bad boys down. You there. You there, and you there. Okay, now step one. I think cementing paste is what? Chitin and stone? Is that right? Oh Lord, do I not have any more chitin than that? That could be an issue. Cementing paste. Keratin, chitin, and stone. Oh no. I think I only need three. How many can I make? Oh, dude. Do I only need three? Where's that Sarco saddle? Raptor. 20. I don't know where I got three. Crap, I swear. I swear. By the moon and the stars in the sky that I had more keratin, but I don't. Crap. All right, well, I guess I'm going on a keratin hunting mission. I'll just use my Sarco. Oh, wait, I can't. All right, well, let me go get some keratin together, and then we'll come back and finish Marco's saddle. All right, so I got some chitin / keratin. I don't know. It's probably not near enough. But while I was doing that, a dadgum Pegomastax ran up, jacked my freaking spyglass. You can see here, I don't have one anymore. And then ran into the ocean, so I had no chance of getting it back. So I'm coming down to check on the community base, which I don't think you guys have seen for a while. So I'll kind of give you an update on this, see if there's some crystal around here. First of all, here's Wombat Skunky's boat. It's looking a little bit ridiculous, kind of crazy. So make sure to follow him on his channel and see what all he does with that. I can't wave while I'm on here. But yeah, so there's his boat, and let me show you the updates to the community base, and I really, really hope that they've got some crystal in here. Let's see. Crystal, please be crystal. Yeah, that's a thing. Let's check out here. Surely there's crystal in here somewhere. I don't want to have to go on a crystal getting adventure. No, just checking inventory, Wombat. Ignore me. Let's see. Nope. Is there no crystal anywhere? Maybe. Nope. I know where it is. It's on the Fabricator. It's not on the Fabricator. Well, looks like I'm going to have to go get crystal. That's pretty fun. Anyways, or maybe I could talk Wombat or T-Bunny into making me one. But also, okay, so man, Wombat's been busy taming some stuff. He's got a Therizinosaur and some other things back here. But I do know that him and T-Bunny went and got a bunch of Stegos so that we could farm eggs and eventually go get us an Argentavis, hopefully real soon. I know they were getting eggs left and right earlier, so we should be getting pretty close to being able to go get an Argentavis. But we definitely want to do use Kibble to do so. So basically, I mean, at least I got to give you guys a little tour. I mean, the place has definitely expanded since you've seen it last. Let me get this level thing off my screen. What do I want? Let's go Fortitude. So at least I got to give you a little tour of this. And, but it looks like I came over here, for no reason. because there's no freaking crystal. Ah, oh, jeez. Tell you what, I'm going to talk to Wombat, and then maybe he can take me, or maybe we can go get some crystal, and then we'll set off on our Doedic. Oh, is there cementy paste? I didn't even think. Is there cementing paste, or at least some chitin? No. Of course there's not. Why would there be? All right. Well, I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do, and we'll be right back. Okay, I'm back at base. Wombat had some crystal on him, so he was nice enough to let me borrow some of his crystal, so I was able to make a spyglass. And also, I didn't even notice while I was thumbing through all those chests and stuff at the community base that they had cementing paste, I think. Hopefully I took it. Yeah, 21. How convenient is that? They had cementing paste in the bins, so I jacked that as well. What am I short now? Sarco saddle. I need 230 hide. I'm pretty sure I've got that over here. Yep. This and this. Craftable Sarco saddle. Make it happen. Oh, Marco. Oh, bro. It's going down. In about 30 seconds, whenever this thing crafts up, it's going down. Okay, what do I need to put back? Anything? Just put some of that. So on the way over, I found a ramshackle pike and some ramshackle chitin gloves. So that was nice. That was convenient. Those were in a blue drop, I believe. Marco, take this saddle, bro. And it'll be official. Oh! You hear people brag about, you know, they got the gator shoes on, got those gator boots on. I got an actual gator, bro. I got an actual gator. I don't want to hear nothing. So, I'm still in K mode. Talking to Wombat while I was over there. He's looking for a Doedic too. So what I'm thinking is we're just going to meet up maybe at the Redwood biome. I'm pretty sure they're pretty plentiful over there, even though it does look like it's about to get dark. We might wait out the night and then meet up at the Redwood biome, and we'll team up with Wombat and see if we can't find us a Doedic. So we'll BRB. So met up with Wombat. It turns out he's looking for a Doedic too. So we're going to come over to the Redwood. What's up, Copy?
Oh, starting stuff?
Oh, yeah. Don't start none, won't be none.
Yep.
They don't back up well. I've never tamed a Sarco, actually, like, ever.
Do you remember the first Sarco I ever tamed? You knocked out accidentally when you stepped on it with a T-Rex.
I do remember that, and that was ridiculous.
I was like, well, you knocked it out. I mean, I might as well tame it.
I don't even know. That was so odd. That was so odd.
It was strange.
All right, so we're going to try and get over to the Redwood, see if we can find us two Doedics. The issue is we got to get through the swamp.
Not going to be an issue for me.
Yeah, not. Yeah. Okay, eyes in the sky. How do I get down out of here?
Just jump on down there.
Wait.
Oh, wait, there's a raptor down there.
Oh, pfft. Raptor. I mean, surely this isn't far enough it's going to kill my dino, is it?
Do that jump off trick.
Oh, yeah, I almost did it. Other than just not jumping off. So,
don't worry, I got him.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
You're welcome.
So, word to my viewers, don't get attached to too many dinosaurs because there's going to be some die. Just a heads up.
No,
also,
which direction did you go?
I just went straight across, fighting some snakes. Uh-oh.
I completely lost you.
Oh, God. I'm just straight across from the cliff I jumped off on. All right, bro, if you could just hit... Why are there a trillion snakes in here?
I know. Don't let them bite me. I'm trying to type.
Oh, I got your back, bro. Got my now and later gators on. Dillo don't want none. Dillo does want some. Oh, he's just going to eat the snake. Yeah, I wanted to take the Sarco out because I've never tamed one and I haven't really got to see what they're made of, so now I can. How about them apples?
They're made of
flesh and bones, yeah. I know you're trying to be
alligator meat.
For some reason I thought you were going to say Alec Baldwin. Hey, did you bring those trank arrows?
Nope, sure didn't.
Well, have fun knocking them out by yourself then.
Yeah, I've got 50 trank darts on me, so we should be all right.
Oh, jeez.
Worst case scenario, I'll go back and get them.
Wow, bro. I mean, you're supposed to provide stuff for me.
Am I? Is that what I'm doing?
That's
here?
The role. Oh, Doedic!
I found a Doedic. Mine.
He blended in. Hold on, let me see the level.
Well, yeah, what level is he?
48, that's not terrible for a starter, Doedic. You want him first since you're the only one who's got stuff to knock stuff out with?
No, I'll help you knock him out. You can have him if you want him.
Okay, what is there? It doesn't matter. I think they take Dodo Kibble or something, don't they?
They do take Dillo Kibble.
Dillo Kibble. Yes, sir. He's getting tamed with berries, so.
It shouldn't take long. I'm going to go ahead and knock him out.
Okay, I'll be your guard gator.
My guard gator? Okay.
Yeah, your guard gator.
I lost him.
Bro, he's a Doedic. He couldn't have gone too far.
Found him.
Let him have it, bro.
Ka-cha! Oh, he's mad.
Snail wants to see.
Oh, he's mad.
Where did he go?
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Shoot him!
Oh, no! Woo.
You're about to get launched across the redwoods.
Ooh, that's close. Oh, I forget. I can't sprint while I'm reloading.
You got this, Wombat. I have faith in you, bro.
Of course I do.
I'm just trying to make sure nothing attacks you. That's all. Being a good guard gator.
I appreciate it. This guy's so stupid and slow.
Yeah. What a dummy. I don't even know if I want this one. I do want this one. Get him, bro.
I missed him from 2 feet away.
I saw that. You shot directly into the ground. Trying to shoot him in the butt?
He's trying.
Is he down?
He's out.
Okay. Well, lots of scary stuff.
Let me grab my... Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. I got berries. I didn't think I did.
Okay. I was just grabbing my pterodon.
Pterareed?
Yep. I'm gonna mispronounce the name of every dino until people start saying things to me like,
like, bro, clearly.
Come on.
That's kind of my forte. Like, just about every video that I've done that was like covered a new dino, I get corrected on the pronunciation. And the one time, oh god, you're about to get attacked.
Now watch,
there's another one behind you. Take him away from the Doedic so I can help.
Hold on. Am I good? I'm just swinging. I can't see.
I think you got him, man. You're in the bushes.
Something's biting me.
Okay. Now there's... Oh, everything is going terrible. Get on your pterodon.
I can't move.
It's getting attacked by bugs.
I can't move.
Okay, I hope I'm not... What's going on? Bro, take the tree down.
I killed him. Turns out I couldn't move because I got scared and I put my hands down on the keyboard place.
Okay.
That's why I couldn't move.
You put him in the wrong place. Huh?
I'm learning.
There's one bug on your pterodon still. I couldn't kill him.
Oh, bro.
Sorry, bro. I don't know what to tell you.
Not you, the bug.
Melee. Oh, I got a bone to pick with you, bro.
Oh, what's up, bro?
When I logged in today, I didn't have no pants on.
Oh, also, really?
Yeah. And my rectum was sore. did you have anything to do with that?
Maybe.
And there was a little issue around these parts. With daggum non-capitalization of dinos. You know anything about that?
Oh, yeah, I heard that was a bug in the server.
Yeah.
I think they're working on that. Yeah,
okay.
It's bugged.
I was worried that somebody was on the loose going around changing dino names in our tribe.
No, I'm relieved to know. There's only three of us here. You know what? Hey, come here.
What's up?
It was Truffle Bunny.
Oh, you think T-Bunny did it?
I think T-Bunny probably did that.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I'll have to investigate that lead a little bit farther.
I wouldn't really investigate it. I would just take it.
take your word on it? Sweet.
Yeah, just take my
that's
word.
Probably what I'll do then.
Is Sarko one of the ones you can hold a weapon on?
Oh, it is. Dude, I could have been on...
Gah, bugs? What?
Oh, can you shoot from an RG?
No, I don't think on any of the flyers.
No.
Well, bro, how cool is that, man? Can I bola from it?
I'm sure you can. Try to bola me.
Okay. All right. Oh, yeah, take that. Oh, Dillo's coming, bro. I got to go.
Oh, there really is a Dillo down there.
Oh. Maybe I should do something about that then.
You could just come take...
you hang tight, bro. I got this Dillo.
You could take the bowl off.
No.
Okay,
I don't want to...
hang out right here.
Yeah, don't go anywhere, man.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap.
What's up?
Oh, crap.
What's going on?
There's a snake. Oh, no.
I'm dragging him off. I'm cutting him off.
There's a terror bird and two snakes. right here on top of the Doedic. Major malfunction. Good thing Team Buddy's over here.
Well,
the good news is they're going to give him a little bit more torpor, you know?
That's good.
The bad news is hopefully I'm not hurting this.
No.
What did that take his taming efficiency down to?
See, I'll leave Terror for bird. 2 minutes.
Terror bird.
Oh, God, the Terror Bird's coming back. T-Money, you're not doing your job.
I'm trying.
I'll leave for 2 minutes.
And everything gets crazy.
Yeah, everything goes to pot.
One more bite.
Yes, I mean, oh, his efficiency went way down, but his progress did not.
38%! Oh, you dadgum snakes!
Just let him get up.
Nah, I ain't let him get up. He's low level. It ain't no big deal, but dadgummit! I'm not even going to name him right now. I'm so disappointed. 38% taming effectiveness. Thanks, snakes! Damn it, bird! Oh, God. Oh, terrible. Oh, get him, Doedic. Wait, come back.
The redwoods are scary.
Oh, my God. Okay, well, now we get to start the hard part, and that's getting this thing home. We'll trample him through the swamp, and we'll BRB when we get back to the house. Change of plans, guys. I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. We went to take the Doedic home through the swamp and got jumped by Baryonyx and Raptors and snakes, and Caprosuckus took me off my freaking Sarco, and Sarco's dead, and the new Doedic is dead. I don't even know where to begin to try and redeem myself. This is not how I planned on that going. Oh, I'm just so distraught right now. I've really got to at least get a Doedic, I think, by the end of the episode, but my Sarco. My 159 Sarco he was up to. Oh, that breaks my soul. I guess I'm going to recraft a bunch of stuff. And then BRB. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gathered here today to remember the lives of Marco the Sarco and Doedic, the unnamed Doedic, who died violently at the hands of a Baryonyx and a whole bunch of raptors. I guess on the plus side, I got to start my graveyard. I imagine before too long, this whole thing is going to be full. But we got our first two gravestones. Oh, I'm so sad. You see the tears in my beard? Oh, but I built me some hide armor. I got so much to do. I got to get crops going so I can get more narcotics and all that kind of stuff. But I swear to you, I will avenge your deaths, Marco the Sarco and unnamed Doedic. I'm going to get a Doedic. I'm going to tame him up. I'm going to bring him back here by the end of the episode. And we're all going to rejoice. And you're going to tell me how awesome I am in the comments. And that you're so sorry that I lost my... Doedic.
Finally found one.
What level?
Let's see. I think it was level 86 or something.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, 86.
That'd be all right. I mean, yeah. I don't have a ton of Trank arrows. Being as I died in all 30. Crap, you know.
Yeah, and we won't have some.
Oh, baller. And we won't have to bring this through the swamp, hopefully. But I think there's a Therizinosaur up there, so we're going to have to be careful once we're able to bring this home.
Yeah.
Okay, what's going to jump out and try to rape our faces? Anything? Anyone?
Who knows?
No? Okay, let's make sure I have the right Trank arrows. Yep. Oh, that's going to be a thing. Just help me shoot it. Pump them full of narcotic lead that's actually arrows.
Boom.
Oh, let's knock him out before he gets to me.
I don't know. He's low 86.
Oh, yeah. That's right. He's super high.
There's a Dillo over there, too.
Do not step to your right.
Okay.
His face is looking real stupid.
We're taming a porcupine.
Porcupinosaurus.
What?
Okay, that didn't come out quite how I thought it would in my mind. Let me just finish this off for you.
Okay.
I mean, if you're just going to sit here and play around all day.
He's down. What are the odds?
Yeah. Told you.
What
told
are the
you?
Odds?
Told you. Going to play around all day. I knock him out right now.
Mm-hmm.
Tired of playing with this sucker. All right, throw those on there. This is going to take forever. I'll go get my bird to make sure he's safe by the bloody Diplo. And we'll BRB.
Okay, sounds good.
Hey-o!
Game.
Tamed out at level 128. That's not too bad. If we'd have been thinking ahead, we'd have made a Doedic saddle?
No, that makes too much sense.
I don't even know if I've learned it yet. But, like I said, I think we can get him across the water here and not have to worry about the crap that we worried about in the swamp. But there is, like, we're going to have to look ahead because I think there's a Therizinosaur right up there.
Yeah.
But let's check out his stats. Let me check out his stats real quick. All right. 4930 health. That's not bad. 780 stamina, 325 weight, 268 melee, 225 movement speed. Man, that's actually not too bad. I'm glad the other one died. No, not really. Rest in peace. R.I.P. Doedic. R.I.P. Mark of the Sarco. Let's get this thing home, and then once it's there, safe and sound, oh, please, fingers crossed, then we'll cut back in.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, hey, guys. I almost didn't even see you there. Just sitting here on my Doedic, harvesting some stones so that I can build my wall. Also, oh, gosh, this guy is awesome. So, we ready to... Oh, my God, look at all the stone.
Holy moly.
So, I bet he's way overweight. Yep.
Barely.
I'm just going to pump that weight. One thing that we decided we were going to do is from right at the edge of my property, I don't guess I'm going to be able to see it, edge of my property, right at the edge of where I'm building anyways, we're going to build a bridge completely across the swamp. Ain't even going to mess with the swamp no more. Can't have Barry.
The swamp is cursed.
Oh, yeah. Barry on it. We got jumped by so many things, it was just ridiculous. So we're going to see if we can't build a bridge over that entire swamp. We did get a Doedic. Oh, and he's awesome. He's sick. He's, let's see. Let's name him. He's too sick, the Doedic. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Wah, wah. We tamed a Doedic. At least I avenged the deaths of Unnamed Doedic and Mark of the Sarco. So, and I can get to work getting a ton of stones so that I can start getting walls around this place. And then we're going to have to build that bridge out of stone as well. So we definitely got our share of things to do over the next couple episodes and off camera because that's going to be a ton of building. But that's probably where we're going to end it. And I just want to remind you guys, for those of you who are new, and there's a bunch of them, and thank you so much for watching. And we've had so much growth lately. But I post ARK videos right now every Wednesday and Saturday. And I'm hoping to increase that frequency a little bit more here soon. I'll be posting some Conan in there as well, and maybe some other games. So we'll have constant videos on the channel. But at least every Wednesday and Saturday for now, you'll see the ARK videos. Also, for the first time, okay, so when I very first made my channel, I made the intro that I get a lot of comments about. Everybody loves. But at the bottom, you'll notice that it said youtube.com/RockyXGaming. And that was wrong from day one. Like, it didn't let me claim that URL from day one. It was RockyXGamingX. But I got that changed. So if you had this site bookmarked or anything like that, make sure that you update that because now it's actually youtube.com/RockyXGaming and I'm super excited about that. So, what's going on back here?
What?
You trying to inspect my hole?
What?
Just to make sure the plumbing's working okay or what?
What?
I mean, you're just kind of freaking me out, man. Mm-hmm. I'm going to hop on this. Mm-hmm. Anyways, anything else I need to cover, T-Bunny?
I don't think so.
Did I cover it all? Awesome. So, new patch coming out, right? New patch coming out on, supposed to be Monday. So, we'll see how that goes. And obviously, I do all the updates for that, so keep an eye out for that. But I guess that's about it. We're just going to get to work on the wall. And until we meet again. Stay away from me.